Buddy, I'm Anthem.
Hello, guys. Sarah here. I'm with Antonio
Anthem
and Sam. Antonio is playing The Walking Dead.
Episode 3.
That is.
Episode 3.
I don't know what Sam's doing. She's not talking.
Sam's.
Episode 3!
So, yeah.
Episode 3!
I'm just here to talk.
It's good. It's frozen.
Yeah.
My screen froze.
Oh,
there we go.
Twitch.
It's working now. It's just loading.
Right there.
I found it! How did I find it? I found the remote! Yay, my baby! My sweet
Yay!
Baby! It's my baby, and I love it. Okay. I'm a little girl.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Yeah. Kenny hates me. Oh, okay, last time I'm Walking Dead, blackness. Darkness happened. That's what happened. Yay, this happened last time. Oh, there we go.
We've got wounded.
It's working.
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to
Shut up, Lily.
You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Shut up, Ben.
Did you tell me how bad you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No.
That's right. I know who you are. And I know
you're
killing.
Shut up, Larry.
Not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it.
I chose to help Lily.
What the fuck?
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
For some reason, I decided to help Lily. No reason. The little jerk girl that steals the van later in the game.
Oh, yeah!
And her father, the jerk Larry.
What?
It's a long story.
Larry, long story.
Hold on.
I
what season you. Is that?
Well, season one?
Oh. I haven't seen all of season one because I was too lazy.
Well, then you're going to watch it.
Yeah, I'll watch it later.
You'll listen to it.
What is it, Sam?
The Walking Dead. In very light blue color.
Stop. The recording stopped. Oh, God.
National Guard orders evacuation of city. That sounds nice.
I'm gonna start over on my recording, but go ahead. Do this. I'm gonna have to get Audacity. It's okay.
Hi, Lee. Hi, good black guy.
Lee dies.
Everybody knows that. Which is very sad.
I know. I saw Pewds watch it and I was crying.
It might go slowly.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Audacity's
being
big saving. Things and stuff.
Audacity. So now I can't record. That's
made
good.
Up your mind yet? About what? When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp.
I love you, Kenny.
Pushing everyone to leave.
I
have a brother that has a beard.
Motels run its course. It's not safe.
Messed
well, that's
up
what
beard.
You think you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in.
I'm gay for Kenny.
And I think I have sexual
like
tensions for you.
Okay, just last time.
Whatever supplies are left.
The ladder's
Antonio,
broken.
Antonio. And I thought I had sexual tension between you. Never mind.
What?
Now everyone's going to do a fake.
You okay? The
ladder's come loose. Damn, I stopped recording because I couldn't record.
Let's see, she has one more trip in her. No
kidding. One more what in her?
Trip. Okay, let's see. What we gotta do is take this. What are we gonna do with this? We're gonna. Lily can go eat a cow.
Shoving things up people's asses are so not okay. She's gonna
snap. I don't think Kenny is as mad as he used to be. Kenny's not as mad as he used to be. And. Whoop. Can't wait for the show to come back on. Let's go make a noise.
Is that the part where you're going to the town?
Hope so.
Probably.
Clementine's mad too.
She's badass.
Is it weird I actually like Duck?
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night. Really?
Duck!
Quack!
Herschel! Who the hell is Herschel?
Oh my god.
It was a scary situation for Sean Dyer, you know. I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
Come on, Kenny.
Yeah, sure, you're up for this. Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Oh, Kenny.
Oh, my God. Ow. I felt so wrong from over here. Oh.
Oh, he just hurt his head on a windshield.
I felt so hard.
Jesus. You okay?
No,
Dick, I'm shocked. Get off here.
But people don't listen to that.
Kenny is kind of a jerk to me now. Shut up! No.
Somebody help me!
No, no thank you. I'm just gonna let you suffer.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Please don't scream, do they? Jesus, I don't think so.
It's gonna help him.
It's a girl. She's gonna get us killed.
Actually, she's gonna keep the zombies away. Oh my god! That sounds like a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna leave her. Go away!
Bye,
bitch.
I should get an achievement right about,
never.
Right.
Oh, Lord.
Now. And just say goodbye. Yeah, it says goodbye, she quietly says. And it's purple. She's still screaming!
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's a glitch. Like Sean.
Sean!
Sean!
Should be good to clear this place out. We ain't got all
the Sean!
Time. Get everything you can out of these racks.
Don't oh my god, you're still going!
I'll clear it out here and then we gotta go.
Oh my god, shut up!
Sean, what? Sean just
baby food.
Game now.
Baby food. And she stopped.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no, she's still going!
Oh my god!
She's still going! Oh no, she stopped.
She's gone. There's not much time now.
She's dead. Oh, they know we're here. Kenny, why'd you have to say stuff? So a lot of supplies. Kenny bar!
Kenny bar.
And baby food.
Kenny?
Gotta get that candy.
Candy.
Let's see. We got cigarettes.
Candy.
More candy.
No, you're saying it wrong. It's candy.
There's a fat guy in the back. Okay. Up and over.
Shit,
a
fat guy.
Oh, God. Can you help me? Can I? A button, wrap it. Kenny, why? Kenny, I know I was a jerk and all, but seriously.
Fridge.
That's not a fridge. Get it right, Kenny.
Oh my god, a microwave. Wait.
Kenny.
That's a shelf, Kenny. What the? How are you still alive? You fell from an airplane. Why?
Wait, I still want my hug. Hug me.
Gotta go faster. Lee Everett, the zombie killer. Lee, the black guy. Too fast for Herschel's eyes. Lee, the black guy. Loading. It's a lot of arrows.
Oh my god, this is the best drawing ever.
Lots and lots of arrows. Lots and lots of arrows.
Oh dear.
Hi, Ben. And Kenny still... I don't think Kenny's happy about Well, not until next episode. Hi, Clown! That's nice.
I'll find you in a minute.
You pedo bear.
What?
Wait, don't hold on.
I'm her guardian. Thank you very much.
You're a pedo bear. I'm pedo bear.
I'm pedo guy. Pedo guy.
Sam.
Which was a lot, actually.
What? Well, I sent it a file for Sam. I put it in the group by accident, so I canceled Antonio's.
No smoking, it says.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you after what
all
you
your asses meant to be freeze.
Why wouldn't it be? You know, I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We have to go eventually.
Stop whistling.
Bullshit.
Oh yeah, I forgot, I get to tell Kenny and Katja I was a murderer.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're capable.
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's gotta be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
We can't just keep our...
Oh, I thought that was supposed to be to Lily.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull the crap about leaving.
I don't think Kenny's going to help me later.
It's not posted on Divine Art.
Do you know how we got these supplies?
Okay,
by pooping?
Al and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
Shut up, Antonio.
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
Drugs!
Let her suffer like what? Bait? What is happening?
You weren't out there.
She was dead anyway. Made the most sense of the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Why is Carly mad at me?
People aren't savable. It's
not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering.
Why the episode one close?
Not me, I ain't dying. And it's coming. When your friend gets dumped, my boyfriend changed. I do. Let's kill
him. Shut up, bully.
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right. Stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day.
Spoiler alert, it's Ben.
Drown.
Bad blood.
Oh lord. Everyone chill your tits.
She'll get over.
God.
She's
right. God.
He's asking for the polar bear now.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the
No, the polar bear is actually going after children. Mine.
Kenny is very mad at me.
Wait, I thought Slim may go after children. Well, they both do. They're friends.
What are you doing, Carly? I know how to take care of my face.
She's flirting with you. She wants your penis. She wants the D. She wants the D.
She wants the black ID.
She wants the big tea.
Okay, let's go talk. Let's go talk to her. Let's go talk to people.
Okay, I'm done.
Let's go talk to Carly. Cause we need to. No.
Carly.
Oh.
Carly can go die. Lily can go die. She'll bring that up.
Not because they deserve to, and not this because you're a bad man.
So very...
I think the opposite of those.
Why don't you use a camera?
Why not?
People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell
it probably that, is.
But think about who you trust and take the opportunity.
Oh, my happy. Ears!
My black man pals gotta tell them. Time to go let people know I'm a murderer! I'm a murderer, everybody! I killed someone! Oh my god. I'm just gonna...
Is there anything else you want to talk about?
No. Oh, yeah.
He wants your wings.
You feel safe here.
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe.
Picky?
This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
I didn't.
Right. You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time. There are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now, it doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
Yeah, right.
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm going to look into this thing.
Good idea.
I'm going to go talk to Kenny. Kenny! Kenny!
Kenny!
Kenny! I murdered someone!
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Kenny, you got a second?
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Yeah? What do you got?
I murdered someone. He doesn't really take. He doesn't care.
Okay, should I sit down?
Come on. I killed someone. Different than Larry or the St. John's. Different from everything. This was before the Walkers. A citizen?
Yep.
Yes. I know. I didn't say anything when I met you because I was with the girl. And, you know, I was worried.
Look, we've all done gnarly shit now. But what?
Slam.
You were some kind of killer?
It's not like
yes.
that.
Well, I killed one person. Does that count?
Is Duck safe around you?
Yes.
Of course.
Good. But you should know, if we gotta make numbers when it comes to a boat, this is gonna matter.
I stopped that a long time ago. Though. Kenny, I love you.
Antonio, why? I thought you were a little bitch. What the fuck?
And it's time to talk to Katja.
Hi, guys. Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I killed someone. Your husband knows. What are you looking at me? I'm telling him the same thing I told you.
I've killed before. I mean before the Walker showed up.
You mean you were a murderer?
Did you just say fool?
I've seen it like it was my job.
Well, what are the details?
I'm gonna play Attack on Titan.
Okay, that's it was a dispute.
Would he have killed you?
No.
Oh shit, Sam.
I don't know.
He probably would not have. I like it just comes in the background being all cute.
Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the
Hi,
bridge.
Clem!
Fucking hell.
I was given Larry's CPR.
Okay,
in
Sam,
from out of
what happened?
Put a stop to it.
What did he do?
Salt Lick.
Oh my god.
Salt Lick.
Sam, you wanna play Attack on Titan?
Salt Lick.
Gotcha.
Everything keeps changing.
You wanna play Attack on Titan?
Salt Lick.
Sam?
Salt Lick.
Not
it's time
right
to lick
now,
some salt.
This is recording.
Let's go talk to Clem. Clementine, I need to talk to you, even though you're right now.
Alright.
Hey, Clementine.
Play by myself.
Haley.
What you doing there?
I waited for you last night if we could play, but you were like, you lost connection whenever you talked.
No, Botanical Garden!
For the last fucking time. It's the last time I'm waiting.
Kind of.
That's really something.
That's very something, Clementine.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
And if you decide to play Sam, then I'm going to
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know.
I need to tell you something, Clem, even though you know it.
Talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
Oh my gosh, it's fucking...
Before I met you, before the plague, I killed somebody.
Oh, so that's what...
Yeah, that's it. It was a bad thing and there's no explaining it.
Why are you telling me?
Because I didn't want to keep it to myself anymore.
I already told Clem and Katajo, I don't
need
to tell
any
myself.
Questions?
How else do you feel like to kill someone? Like, a sensation!
Just a killer.
My black man powers...
As just a killer, he'll tell you the real thing.
My black guy powers use everything against them.
I'm sorry. Sexy-ass killer that
you
likes
don't have
like
to apologize.
Like, seriously, I've seen his face. He's so beautiful. Oh. Yes.
You have to chill out.
I know.
Go to hell. You're bango too.
I'm trying.
Although I prefer you, yeah.
You are a crazy person. Bye-bye. Like,
yes. I need help.
Yes, you do.
Somebody, one of us out there, he or she or they have been taking things.
I know who it is, it's Ben.
For real?
For real?
Yes, for real.
For this, Master Rizzle.
I just know.
Lily.
You for real?
It's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
What's in the fucking box?
And it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messy. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt. I
So you want me to start one?
Yes.
I want you to poke around.
Okay, I'm gonna poke every person I see.
What's there to go?
Starting with you.
I found this tossed in
the car. It's a lantern! Or a flashlight! Whatever you want.
You fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you.
I'll poke people. I'll say things.
A mystery.
What? Doc!
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
Yes.
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward.
I don't know who that is, but okay.
It's Robin.
I know who it is.
I hate Doc.
Fine, you can help. Don't tell anyone.
You can help.
Why does everybody hate
don't
Duck?
Tell anyone.
I don't hate Duck.
Secrecy.
Oh, I think he
yeah,
does.
Good.
Just gets annoying.
I don't know.
Yeah,
go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
You're weird. Walking Dead. Sponsored by...
What is weird?
Yeah.
Sponsored by your butt.
Duck will help. That sounds good?
Your sexy ass.
Duck will help. Is that good or is that bad?
Nice.
Hi, Matt. I'm going to talk
be
to you.
Nice to Duck. So.
The flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay.
Spoiler alert, it's you.
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Surely. Is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine.
I'm back.
I'm a convicted murderer.
I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know.
Was this a Master Rizzo?
You're part of this group and you should know.
I've never met a murderer before.
Wee.
Well,
I wonder where Duck went.
I haven't seen
you. No, no,
Duck, about. Where are you?
Thanks for trusting me, man.
Oh, yeah, Duck died.
Relax.
Okay.
Duck, dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Dead. Duck. Duck. Duck doesn't get to be Carl.
Poor Duck. I like Duck.
You guys are just spoiling.
Yeah, I'm spoiling.
We don't care anymore. I don't even care anymore. You guys already spoiled all of it.
Yeah, you haven't even watched it.
I'm sorry, I didn't even do it.
You watched the playthrough and told you, shut up.
I play the whole game.
You watched
me play it.
Duck.
I watched Tatsudoshi play it.
What do you think it
who
is?
Who the fuck is that?
None of your business.
I don't think it's anything.
It's a sign that you're gonna die in this episode.
It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Yeah. Clementine. Clementine, Clementine, Clementine. I think it's you, but it's not. Even though it's Ben, I'm gonna talk to you, because I know you got pink shock. Clementine, Clementine, Clementine. I really love you.
Hey,
if you say I don't love you. If you say you don't love me back, I'll murder you with this flashlight.
It's gone somewhere.
I just ran to death.
You want blue?
No.
It's okay.
Why do you want pink?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Duck did it. He found it.
Totally. I was calling the scene for clues.
Yeah,
and...
Duck. I got it.
He totally got cut off. Let's high-five Duck. And that's the end of the game, everybody.
Good for you.
Look at the chalk.
Some
did good, huh?
Yes, you did.
Yeah, Duck, you did.
How not half half?
Good job, Duck.
You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay,
I'm not gonna listen to you. I'm gonna be like Carl. I'm not gonna stay in the house. I'm not gonna stay in the house, like I said, like a Carl did. My lunch has been in the vent the whole time. Look, my lunch. Baby food. Baby food.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this.
I came up with my lunch.
Got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
It's so poor. Sam won't play, because...
Yeah.
Okay. We want to play. Everybody.
Sam can play. No, somebody is killing no attention to.
Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep.
I don't want to think of that.
What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need?
Don't look at me like that.
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all gotta be out there. We ain't fucking around.
What do we do?
Ben, you're supposed to be on watch.
What do we do? Get their ass. Kill whoever's being bad.
Just keep them talking.
Not the, but whoever kill whoever's being bad. Okay, in a zombie apocalypse, if we stumble upon somebody that's trying to raid our camp, I'll shoot their head off.
Ben was in a tower. He was supposed to shoot them, but he didn't.
Hold it, asshole.
We outnumber them.
Good job.
If there is a thief, if we stumble upon a thief and it's not our friend,
we can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead.
Hi, Lily.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while. I'm listening.
I'll shoot the shit out of everybody that comes near me and my friends.
What will it take to reach a deal?
I got no idea what happened, but I'm
just... Me neither. Shut up.
Is that so? Well,
Sam, watch this play. I know he's playing a game too, but like, he's not even paying attention to us.
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit!
We almost had a deal. We almost had a deal.
Yeah.
I shot his butt. Your butt just been shot.
Get back there! Smoke him out!
Ben!
We gotta get out of here! No shit! Cover our people and get into the RV!
Okay. Okay, it's time to scope. One, What? Shoot him!
Now, get over here, hurry!
I know. Catch a duck, Clem. Zombies! And promise tomorrow!
God damn it.
Boop!
You know, you guys, I'm gonna like go send the call.
Okay.
I'm gonna play and be alone.
Okay.
Boop!
Katcha, hurry! Come on!
Katcha, hurry! Aw, she ended the call.
Lily, get in the RV! Screw her! Let her stay!
Thank you. Shooting people. I'm shooting zombies.
Okay, kill the wall.
I am. I don't know. There you are. Oh, you're already dead. Never mind. Go lay. Go lay. Go lay. Leave. Stay here. But, oh, there you are. Never mind. Boop. Hit the road.
Hit the road. Let's hit the road.
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. Did she got bitten?
Everything's not shit. Fine. We need to figure out how this happened. We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
It's Ben.
Whoever it was slipping them our guns. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Carly didn't do nothing.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you all.
What? I'm the one that found the bag.
Like, look, maybe we should... the boat or something like that.
Boat? What?
Just look. Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
Stop waving your finger around, Lily.
Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Can you stop waving the finger at everybody? We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
Okay, Lily. You're not on my friends list anymore.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together.
No, it was just Ben.
Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me
oh my god, chill the fuck down.
No.
Anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
Oh, zombie!
What's going on up there?
Oh!
Something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Fine, then.
Okay. Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out. Out.
Why does Clem have to go out? It's not safe for a little girl.
God.
It's not safe for a veterinarian, or a little girl, or a little boy that's bitten.
Okay, what's happening
now?
We just hit a zombie. Now we're stuck. Now Lily's about to shoot someone.
Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
And then we can either leave.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around. I'm starting to think maybe it was bullshit.
Chill. The fuck
no
down.
Somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
What the hell you...
Stop panicking.
Stop panicking. Seriously, man. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we Chill need any more
down,
evidence
everyone.
Than this? Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this. Shut up, Carly. I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
You have until that locker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you. Stop this. You're torturing him.
No.
Ben.
Stop.
I did it.
Trust, and I've never trusted you.
I did it.
What?
Yeah, it was me. That get you to lay off the kid?
I think you're capable of being a real piece of shit. But I know it wasn't you. Not with her in your life.
Oh, come on, Clementine. Why were you at the door?
Let's just get back in.
That's not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you.
Oh.
Just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try to
talk to somebody
for once.
Oh, shit, man. Shit.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Carly, no! Carly!
Drop it.
Carly.
What's happening?
Can you duck away from the windows? Jesus Christ! Gideon, we're leaving this crazy bitch.
Okay, should we keep her with us or should we leave her?
Shit. Fuck. I don't know!
You're making a decision.
Damn it!
You're doing it!
Leave her, I guess.
Okay. You're not coming with us. I don't care.
Stop it!
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit.
Yay!
Keep you with us. How long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't
know. Tony, it's okay if I ask Sarah. She wants to be in the car.
Sure.
Let's go.
Okay.
Goodbye, Lily. It should have been Ben. I miss Carly already. It's like watching Herschel death again. No, that's Lee. No, that's Lee's death. Aren't you gonna add Sarah?
Actually, I can't.
Why?
It's because it's losing my phone. Damn it.
A word, please?
Sure. We can have a word. Words.
Words, 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 words.
Words on my fur. Duck, no! Everyone here is from episode 1.
Is this episode 1 or episode 3?
3. I'm saying okay. All the characters so far is from episode 1, except Ben.
Ben
drowned. This is the worst nightmare I've ever seen. I miss Carly.
I'm sorry.
No, don't apologize. You have nothing to do with this, Sweet Pea.
Her name is Sweet Pea.
Sweet Pea.
Peas are sweet.
Except I don't eat them.
Me too. Clementine's so cute.
Oh, well, there she is!
Oh, that would not have felt good. That's nice.
I didn't, though.
I heard you at my treehouse once and almost dropped a hammer on your head. That's nice. I want to see a comic of that. That's nice. I'm gonna do one later. That's nice. Bananas in a can! Oh my god! Holy clam! Oh, okay, it's just a dream.
You got something up ahead.
I woke up somehow. Stay asleep in there, Clem.
What? Okay.
Road's locked.
Again? Really? By what? Oh yeah, a giant truck.
Now we gotta deal with
a train this time. What now?
Is everyone dead yet?
No, we still have Lee, and then we still got Ben, we got Kenny, we got Katja, we got Duck, we got Clem. That's all we have so far.
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now. This seems like a safe area. Well, this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
What? What?
I thought you were farting for a minute, like,
why don't you and I go look around? Yeah, everyone else relax.
Everybody relax!
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
He's afraid. Be careful with her. What, you think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? I haven't crossed my mind.
Not yet, at least. Not until you told me. Let's go in this. Ooh, a bed! And water. Water.
I'll take this to catch the duck. Map of where the train goes.
Map.
I think these tracks might lead to the coast. 27 Savannah. That's where Kitty's got us headed.
I don't even know where this place is. I don't even know where Macon or Atlanta is. Get off of the train, Lee. My name is Lee, and I'm a black guy. Arr, I'm angry. Door number two, I think it is. Yes, it is. Okay, so we should either have the spike remover, the spanner, or the monkey wrench.
Monkey wrench? Oh my god.
Monkey wrench it is.
Monkey wrench.
I just noticed I said ranch, not wrench.
Wrench.
Alright guys, it's a monkey wrench. Oh snap.
We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I almost shot him with a gun. That now would have been smart.
I have a feeling that someone's gonna die already.
No one dies yet.
Push it. Why not? Yes. Are you fucking serious? Here, look.
I'm on a train.
Oh my god, that's cool.
It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that.
Look, a button. Push it.
Push the button.
How the hell do we get it moved?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
He just pressed a button.
This in the box got right there.
Whoa, is this what
it is? Yay!
He was... This horse will take his right to Savannah.
Pushing button works.
He works every time. Every time.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
No idea, but we'll find out.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
Man, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. It won't make sense of these controls.
Then, you know what? I have no idea what's going on.
Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Let's see. We need a pencil. First, we have to look at it.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
Pencil!
Pages ago.
I can't see any of the writing. This guy has black man powers.
Oh my god.
Oh my gersh.
Gersh.
Okay, this is what we need to do. We need to get this and go down here. Go to the RV, which is all the way over here. First we're gonna do this. We're gonna go get some crackers. Who's ready to go get some crackers?
Me!
Crackers.
Okay.
It's cracker time, yo. Hey! Time to get some crackers. Good crackers.
Oh, shit.
I could smash his face in. I could smash his face in.
Smash it!
3. Boop! Boop! One more time. Boop! Okay, never mind. Crackers time. Stop. Kirk time. And let's go get some crackers to the duck. Quack, quack. Quack, crackers. Quack. Duck needs crackers. Quack, quack. Stop. Cracker time. Well, first water.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know.
Bees!
I don't. But you're probably right.
You know what you get? You get crackers, too.
It ducks up for it.
Thank you. That's very thoughtful.
I know.
Most kids are really fussy about what they'll eat.
Sarah's not in still.
I know. It's
the most trouble I ever.
I'm trying to find out. Because I'm on my phone right now. So. Sure. Plus, she pretty much. She says she doesn't want to, so.
Oh, okay.
I have no idea.
Okay, now to go to the RV. Open the door, look what's inside. Look, it's an RV, we gotta go get a pencil.
Okay, don't ask what I'm drinking.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had water too. I'm gonna get my water.
It's water time!
Time to go on here. Hopefully I don't drop any fuzz or anything on the water, which is right under my pillow. Kenny, I got a pencil. Kenny, I got a pencil. Glad that you're happy to me. You happy?
No, I am upset.
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine.
Why?
Sounds good.
Because I don't have crackers.
Okay, down, down, up, 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 down, up. Please remind me. Okay, it's down, down, up, 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 down, up.
Down, okay, down.
I forgot it.
Up, up. Down, down. Shit.
Down, down, up, up. Up, down, up?
Are we down, down, up, up, shit, I forgot the other one.
I'm just gonna guess up, down, up.
Down, down, up, up.
I got it right.
Son of a bitch. Whatever you did, let the dash up. So far, so good.
Okay, let's see. Okay, spin left, and then keep the other one in place. Sounds good by me.
Now we're talking.
Let's see what's next.
Albatop.
Okay, now we have to go all the way outside.
Oh, yeah. Did you meet the, you know what, I'm
Chuck's
not
here yet.
To say it because I'm
Chuck is gone.
Chuck.
Okay, there's nothing in this one.
And what?
The voice was off, the sound was off for this. He's not here yet. You didn't meet him yet. There we go. Okay, let's see. I forgot. Left, right. Left. Right. Cool, we're not low on oil.
Holy shit, we're golden!
Gold!
There we are. Golden. Feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy. Was it for money? Money is worthless.
Let's see if she'll move.
Water.
It's all yours.
I get to pull a lever! I always wanted to pull a lever. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go get me unstuck in this mess. Oh.
Unstuck yourself.
Okay, let's see, we gotta go down here, which is... We don't get to meet Chuck quite yet.
Chuck Norris. I always thought that you would say Chuck Norris.
Yeah, go over here and use this. There we go.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose.
Now it's time to go up and we get to meet Chuck.
Hell yeah.
You touch any of my stuff?
Hi, Chuck Norris.
You touching my stuff?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Who are you?
The guy who owns that stuff. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Chuck Norris?
Chuck Norris.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
Or Charles Dixon.
Yeah. Him too. Thought about scaring the pants off of you. What? But I couldn't force myself to
Okay.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
I got a popsicle in my pocket if you want to go grab that.
Popsicle?
If you want to go grab that, that's in my pocket.
Oh.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
So nice to meet someone normal.
Oh, Ben's just so eating candy. Ben's eating candy.
You have candy. All I got the last piece I got on.
I wanted candy.
You bet, candy.
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road. Hurts.
Aw, Doc.
Oh, the feels, man. The feels.
TLC, I'm sure you'll be finished up there in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on that?
Stay with us. We'd like to come.
My hot dog's dead. My cheeseburger's dead. My milkshake is dead.
Oh, I think I know where you got that from.
Seems that way, yeah.
I heard
it. Great. We're shut up, Chuck.
Get on the train,
Clementine. Don't keep mad, Clementine.
Let me look at it.
Don't let me. Kenny's in denial. I feel sorry for Kenny.
Yeah, you gotta deal with that shit.
It's not fair.
When do I cut her hair? Do this part or the next part?
Well, I had no idea. But,
I think it's the next part.
The next part?
Not the next episode, but like, in a while.
And everyone died. Not yet, but still.
Yeah, not yet. Right, not right. Yeah, I think we have to shoot Duck first.
Fuck. Unfair.
Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's
napkin.
Could you just get that off his face, please?
Yes.
out of time. We need to stop this train.
Let's go fight with Kenny.
Yay.
So we gotta cut Clem's hair in a while. I was going the wrong way, of course. Clem, hey, Kenny, I don't want to fight and all, but we gotta stop the train. Just, yeah. Your son is about to die. Got a long road ahead, Kenny. And we gotta stop the train.
You need to stop the train.
P.S. I was using a reference for the name.
Kenny. What? Ken.
Bro, gotta find Kenny. He's alone.
Your son's blood. Get out of here. You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
You're in denial.
And you've given up on Duck, on everyone.
Stop it, goddammit.
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Oh.
What?
Come on, man. Let's have a tea party. We can work this out.
You need to lock it up. Be a man here.
Yeah, I'm Kenny.
You want peace in me? Is that it?
Yeah, we don't have fun.
I just want to talk here. Relax.
And talk.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
How many sons are you going to let die?
Shut your mouth!
Oh, crap.
Ow.
Sorry.
I told Kaja I'd get you to stop this, and you bet your ass I'm gonna.
I don't want to hurt Ken.
Give a fuck that we don't get along. I'm not letting you do this to Cat and Duck. You wanna hurt people because you're brave. Losing Duck ain't enough for you. Because you fucking lose everything acting like this. I'll fucking kill you before I let that happen. I'm sorry.
I didn't really touch him. I didn't really hurt him. I just told some sense in a way. Handled it! That's what the team was called, handle it. I handled it like a boss. Chuck Norris, you're gonna see a little boy die today. Hi, Kenny.
The boy's been bit. She ever figured that out.
Charles Dixon. He's got to die. Kind of is foolish.
No. Isn't she pregnant?
No.
Come on, Ken.
Okay, I always thought she was pregnant.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give?
That's Lori.
Just drift off to
sleep. Oh no, that's it's not Katja, that's
Jesus, this is our son.
I know.
What's her name?
But we know it's here.
Krista.
Yeah.
Fuck. Just who then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
He's right, kid. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I know. You'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see us?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
Sorry, Doc. Sorry, Kenny. Sorry, Katja. Oh yeah, Katja and Doc both die.
I hate so much.
Ugh. I almost quit after this episode.
Really?
After the first time, I almost quit.
After I heard that, I was screaming, okay? I was screaming in my pillow. So. Yeah. Damn.
What are you doing? I'm out of misery.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Sometimes so cute. Even when she's sad.
Yeah. What the?
No!
Finn, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
What did you choose?
What do you mean what I choose?
Oh, you didn't choose yet, did you? Okay.
What did I choose? Katja just shot herself.
Katja
just shot herself. I just got Katja
and up.
Katja! Wife off.
Oh, she shot herself? Yeah. Oh!
You didn't know that?
Yeah, I know. I forgot about that. God damn it.
Still have to deal with Duck.
Fuck.
You still have to shoot Duck.
It's the best. I feel like that in the game.
Too many people died in this. I feel so sorry for Kenny. I'll do it.
What do we do?
I'm sorry, Kenny. Goodbye, Duck. Now zombies can come and eat them, I guess. This is Kenny's family.
Yeah. Like now it's just like everyone dies sooner or later.
Like not this soon.
Yeah, not this soon. But later.
Like third episode in.
Yeah, season 2. I'm not gonna talk about it, but some stuff.
I'm probably not gonna get to season 2 until it gets on disc. Until all the episodes comes out, then I'll play it, which will probably be out next year.
Mm-hmm.
They went to Easterland. Don't worry. They went to Easterland, nothing else.
Hey. The fuck you did? Swear!
I don't care what reason you have for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
I think Chuck Norris is emo.
Oh Lord.
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah and then what? We find that boat. You think that's a new idea? You got even a
I don't care if Chuck Norris doesn't like it.
Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it.
It's going to roundhouse kick me, isn't it?
It won't. If it were, you got to prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair. She's a little girl, and she'll die a little girl. Treat her like one. You got to consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart, you're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before Walker does it for you.
But she cuts her hair?
No, I do.
Just like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Oh. Yeah.
It's season one. She's not by herself yet.
I'm sorry, I just keep on forgetting.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice. It's something.
I shot a kid, you know.
Where are you headed?
Oh my god.
I almost said that. My finger was on that button about to press, I'm like, no.
I shot the kid.
I shot a kid before. Okay, I'm gonna... I shot a kid, you know.
Horrible.
I shot the kid. Good.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that. No one to blame.
You're homeless, then.
Yeah, suppose. I've had homes here and there.
He's a hobo.
Just
Chuck Norris, the best hobo in the world.
Yeah. No.
Darn. Darn tartar sauce. Darn tartar sauce.
Tartar sauce.
Hold the mayonnaise. Ben, I don't remember. Is Ben gonna stop us? Oh no, he doesn't. Alcohol! Let's take it. And we gotta go get scissors. She becomes a lot older in a new season.
We'll figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself. Tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I like that.
Good.
That's nice.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But no
First of all, don't get be afraid of a gun. It's just a thing. That's nice.
Think about that.
Let's go shoot some bottles. I don't know how many I can't believe how many bottles he has, but
okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Let's see. Left up.
Stick with it, okay?
Oh, I have to.
Yeah, you do.
Don't lock your elbows.
Okay, maybe a little bit more to the left.
Aim higher. Ah! Okay. Aim a little left.
More to the left.
Aim lower.
Lower.
Okay, aim right.
Are you teaching how to shoot?
Keep it steady. Yes. There we go.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Good job, little kid.
Yeah, I gotta do it 2 more times.
Yeah.
Don't lock your elbows. Okay, left. Aim lower. There you go.
Are you recording?
There you go. Nice.
One more. Guns are not your best friend, but in this situation, oh.
I did it!
Yeah,
you
did.
There
it
is.
Good job.
There
it is. I just pretended they were walker heads.
Just like you
should. They're not walkers, though.
But you know how these things work. I'm graduating to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Why? Why would you put it head first? It hurt. It would have hurt. Now cut your head.
Hey, Clint. You're probably not gonna like this.
I don't know. What happened?
Girl, your hair ain't good.
Have you seen it smells?
No.
Because it does.
You should shave your head.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, we need to trim it.
Girl, we need to trim your hair.
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Then.
I guess not.
Oh.
It's a good thing to cut your hair. It's rainbows and sparkles.
Do you know how to do this?
Nope.
If it's rainbows and sparkles, then just rats on it.
Do you know how to cut hair? No, I do not. Oh my god. Girl, you'd rather be dead than having good, not dying.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've heard lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
And
killing is bad no matter what.
What do you do now to protect yourself? Me.
And Kenny.
It doesn't make it good.
Mostly Kenny.
You
and you.
To.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers are people. Okay. I don't think I'm about done.
I got some hair thingies.
Shit.
All set. Let me just put this in.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute and a lot harder to grab.
Look, you look more cute now, Clem. I just hurt my controller.
Oh shit, dude. Is it broke?
No.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left?
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
Much use in
Hobo Charles.
Yeah, just not.
Hobo Charles Dixon.
I don't know who that is, but it sounds all.
It's Chuck. Charles' name is Chuck.
See?
Oh.
Charles is his full name.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, his name is Chuck Norris. Okay.
Yeah.
From now on.
I'm gonna go give Chuck Norris a bottle of whiskey.
I feel bad. God. Oh.
I hurt
my back. I'm turning old.
No, I don't drink.
No, I'm fine.
Sorry, I don't drink. Drinking is bad for you.
Drinking is bad, children. The hobos do it because they have nothing left in life.
Anybody in there want
yes,
to share a drink?
Never drink in your life. Ever.
Will do.
I'm gonna go let Kenny know he can have a drink of whiskey. Hey, Kenny, do you want some whiskey?
No! I'm just kidding. I was trying to voice it.
I gave him some alcohol. I'm gonna take a map. You're welcome. Now what? Now what?
Now we party.
Okay,
never mind. Let's read your sign.
What?
Oh, girl, Kenny's gonna kill you.
Oh, ma'am.
It's all my fault.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend. He was with them. By the time they realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Damn. Bad. Bad. Okay.
Yeah, I could.
I'm real sorry.
That's fine. Okay.
Bitch, please.
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny.
That'd not be a good choice. No.
Dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get one, right?
I guess.
You bet.
I will stare you with my black eyes. Okay, now what?
I have a really short memory.
Sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom will be going to like it.
next out, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
Oh,
good. We need to help find the boat. It's our best bet at sea.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
No, it's not.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
I should have said that then. Marsh.
Yes.
Martians.
I think it's very good.
Yay.
Did you tell my parents?
Aw, snap.
Fuck.
That doesn't sound good. Let's see, we need two more achievements, it looks like. That means we're close to the end of this episode one. Calm down, Kenny.